मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव. हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव आर क्लासिफाइड बाय टू वेज. वन, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन स्केलेटन, एंड सेकंड, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ नंबर ऑफ हैलोजन एटम्स प्रेजेंट इन अ स्ट्रक्चर. We discuss the first way on the basis of hydrocarbon skeleton. First, in this they are sub-classified into the four subclass. First, haloalkane. Second, haloalkene. Third, haloalkyne. Fourth, haloarenes. Then, second way to classify the halogen derivative, that is on the basis of number of halogen atoms present in a structure. First way, and in this first they are classified as a mono halogen derivative. They contains only one halogen atoms in their molecules. For example, CH3Cl, methyl chloride, C2H5Cl, ethyl chloride. Second, dihalogen derivative, they contains two halogen atoms. For example, CH2Cl2, methylene dichloride. Third, trihalogen derivative, they contains three halogen atoms. For example, CHCl3, chloroform. Fourth, tetrahalogen derivative, they contains four halogen atoms. For example, CCl4, carbon tetrachloride. Among this, we are going to study in more detail monohalogen derivative in this chapter. Then, classification of monohalogen derivative. Monohalogen derivative are classified into the six ways. First way, alkyl halide or haloalkanes, alkyl halides. Alkyl halides means the halogen derivative obtained by replacing only one hydrogen atom by one halogen atom called alkyl halides. They have a general formula CnH2n+1x, where R is equal to alkyl group, X is equal to halogen as a fluorine, chlorine, bromine or iodine. Depending upon nature of carbon atoms to which halogen is attached, they are classified as primary alkyl halides, secondary alkyl halides and tertiary alkyl halides. Halogen attached to primary carbon atoms are called primary alkyl halides. For example, CH3CH2Br. Second, secondary alkyl halide, halogen attached to secondary carbon atom, they are called secondary alkyl halides. For example, CH3CHBrCH3. Third, tertiary alkyl halide, halogen attached to tertiary carbon atom, they are called tertiary alkyl halide. For example, CH3CBrCH3C. Second class, allylic halides. Halogen should bonded to sp3 hybridizer carbon atom next to carbon-carbon double bond are called allylic halides compound. For example, CH3C double bond CH, CH2X sp3 hybridized carbon atom, that is CH2 carbon atom. For that carbon atom, halogen should attached, we get allylic halide compound. Third, benzylic halide. Halogen should be attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, but the carbon atom is attached to aromatic ring. In this, benzene ring should attach to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, and that carbon atom should attach to halogen atom. That carbon must sp3 hybridized, we get benzylic halide compound. See example, benzene ring CH2Cl. These are called as benzylic halide compound. Phenylic halides. Halogen attached to carbon which is sp2 hybridized, for example CH2, double bond CH Cl. This is sp2 hybridized carbon atom to which halogen are attached are called phenylic halide. Fifth, haloarenes. Halogen atom is attached to sp2 hybridized carbon atom of aromatic ring. For example, benzene ring should attach any halogen atom, we get haloarenes. Then six, haloalkynes. Halogen atom is attached to sp hybridized carbon atom, we get haloalkenes. For example, CH triple bond CX. Thank you.